Today, we are embarking on an exciting journey to explore the king of planets, Jupiter. Buckle up, because there is a lot to discover about this incredible giant. Jupiter is like the big daddy of our solar system. It's the largest planet by far, and it's so massive that it actually helps protect us from space debris by attracting asteroids and comets with its strong gravity. Thanks, Jupiter. Now, let's dive into what Jupiter is made of. It's not solid like Earth, instead, it's a gas giant. Imagine if you could float on a giant cloud. That's what standing on Jupiter would feel like. Deep inside, there might be a small solid core, but the rest of the planet is mostly swirling layers of gas. One of Jupiter's most famous features is the Great Red Spot. Think of it as a colossal, never-ending storm. This thing has been raging for over 350 years, and it's so enormous that you could fit multiple Earths inside it. It's like the ultimate hurricane, but on a mind-blowing scale. Jupiter also has an entourage of over 80 moons. It's like its own little solar system. The four biggest ones are called the Galilean moons: Io, Europa, Ganymede, and Callisto. Each of them is a world of its own with unique characteristics, and they are a fascinating bunch to explore. Now, let's talk about Jupiter's address in our solar system. It's pretty far from the Sun, about 484 million miles. Because of this distance, it's incredibly cold on Jupiter, with temperatures plunging to around minus 145 degrees Celsius. So, if you were planning a vacation, pack your warmest clothes. Although we can't send humans to Jupiter, we have sent some amazing spacecraft to study it. One of them is NASA's Juno spacecraft, which has been orbiting Jupiter since 2016. It's helping us unlock many of the planet's secrets, like its magnetic fields and its interior structure. So, there you have it, a deep dive into the world of Jupiter, our colossal neighbor in space. If you found this journey fascinating, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more cosmic adventures. Thanks for joining me today, and I can't wait to explore more of the universe with you in the future.